the Mid-South's most accurate forecast. This is the CW30 Morning News.
All right, it's 7:42 here on CW30. So glad you're with us on this Friday Eve.
Thanks for waking up with us. Temperatures, another day of just hot and heat and humidity. But it is going to be cooling off in the day or so.
Yeah, it's going to be weird tomorrow morning when we're not talking about, you know, feel like temps in the triple digits and, you know, highs in the 90s.
Yeah.
You know, significant cool down going to be possible over the next couple of days. Let's fast forward here. We'll start off our forecast with a look at the radar. It is going to be another dry, hot one today, 743 on the radar. And as you can see, not a lot to report this morning. As we take a look at temperatures starting off the day, you can see almost everybody in the 70s right now. 76, your warm spot in Memphis. 70, Somerville, Holly Springs, Oxford. A couple of spots, especially off to our east, Jackson and Corinth, still in the upper 60s starting off the morning. That's not going to last for long, though. As you can see with your day planner, we're already talking low 80s by 9 a.m., 91 at lunchtime, and then a couple of afternoon clouds mixing in with that sunshine with highs right around 94. But then you factor in the humidity, and as you can see, upper 90s, what it's expected to feel like, to right around 100 before we finally start to see some changes in that forecast. Here's going to be the setup heading into tomorrow and the weekend. Area of high pressure right now, that's what's been keeping us on the quiet side, but that's going to start to move off a little more off the east coast there, and that'll open the door for a cold front to start pushing in, giving us some more active weather and some cooler weather, especially by the weekend. Here's what it looks like on the hour by hour. We're gonna start things off Friday morning, 7 o'clock. Not a lot to worry about. I do think rain chances start picking up steam Friday afternoon, maybe even around lunchtime there. But as you can see, some scattered kind of off and on showers and storms possible tomorrow. So not necessarily a washout for the end of the work week, but you'll certainly want to keep that umbrella handy. Much better rain chances moving in for the weekend is, like I said, this next cold front will begin to drop into place. Now you're noticing Saturday morning, St. Jude walk and run going on downtown. You're going to be dealing with some potentially wet weather there. And this is going to be sticking around throughout the day on Saturday as this front just kind of stalls out over top of us. So bit of a good news, bad news situation. The bad news is if you have outdoor plans this weekend, you're going to be dodging a lot of rain chances. But the good news is it's going to be feeling a lot better out there. 94 your high today. As we mentioned, feel like temps right around 100. 90 your high on Friday with that building chance of storms starting in the afternoon, heading into the evening, and then more likely showers and storms on Saturday. High of 81 for that first day of fall. That's not too bad. Rain on Sunday with a high of 82. Slightly lower rain chances, slightly warmer temperatures, but things still looking pretty active for the start of next work week. Just a reminder, for more on that forecast, you can always stay up to date by finding us on Facebook. Like us there at Local Memphis.